Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. I am your host, Melee Wizard. And what has happened to the world? Okay, so if I go out to the beach, what is going to happen? I can talk to the bird. Does it really accomplish anything, though? Oh! Somehow I actually caught a fish. While I can still talk, I want to thank you. Can I grab another? Ha! I did grab one. But will it make a difference? Notice that you're always getting out of bed when, what happens if I catch both of these fish? Assuming I actually can. Yes, I can. Aha! Except I think Sid's dead now. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh my. Oh, okay, I'm in control again. Those others who were here, when they were feeling down, they'd take a leap of faith from the cliffs up north. Perked them right up. I don't think... Oh boy. She's gonna take a leap of faith and not expect to get back up, I think. Yeah, that wasn't exactly a leap. But I think what I said was kind of accurate. Oh boy. And scene transition to where? Ah, back to the beach. Assuming this is not a different one. She lived. I don't think she's asking the bird. Eh? Ha. one small shred of hope. Oh, you need to leave. The others are surely waiting for you. Find the stairs next to the stove. Down them lies your road to freedom. Love, Granddad. Oh! Is this what you were doing? Huh. While you were sick and supposed to stay in bed, you were making this instead. Ay. Why would you keep that a secret? Why? Where are we going now? Yeah, the world is definitely a lot different than it was before. A town. And of course we have combat. Thankfully, this is why I had gave her the cure ring, so that she can fight and not have to worry about spending a turn to heal. Although I'm starting to think maybe I should take a moment to heal anyway. Especially after that. The cure one single target should be... that's... I should either spring for a cure... I'm definitely springing for a cure two. I probably should have run from this fight, but I'm being stubborn. There we go. I probably should have been attacking the Chitnit, because that one was doing more damage with Carapace, but... At least now there's only one enemy hitting me. Plus, with the region, it'll be much longer before I have to heal again. Okay, yeah. Can you die, please? Dang. I realize I could probably have used a spell or two, and that would probably have done more damage, but... What's done is done. Sleeping bag. Well, that's an interesting thing to find in this situation. Nice town. I saw something to the north, too. Oh, Albrook. Yeah, I did see that tower. Oh, he's up there. The spit image of a man who came through here recently. Is that right? And they just sell stuff that I already have. Two so-called Atma weapons existed. One charged a person's power into a sword. The other was a monster bred for mass destruction. I already took care of that second one. Oops. Anyone who opposes Kefka gets his or her town fried by the light of judgment. Eek. Baba, Dude Gaze, and the Eight Dragons. Oh, boy. And that's a whole bunch of stuff that I pretty much already have. Ooh, relics. Atlas Armlet raises fight damage. Mithril Glove casts safe when HP is low. Dark and Petrify. The Atlas Armlet! It's pretty good. Feel like I should at least buy one of those. I'm fine on the rest, I think. So, where is... Okay, this was the cafe. Oh, flashback. Yeah, back when the soldiers were running things. You thought this was the good old days? Though I guess it was good business for you. That day, debris from all over the world floated eerily to the center of this landmass and formed that tower. Okay. Revivify. Although I could probably stand to buy some more. So, is there anything else to do here? Or am I gonna have to go after that tower? He said it was going north to Zen. Okay. $300's a little steep. Saw somebody up here. I'd rather take an acid bath than fight that thing. I'd probably agree. Anything? Any information in here? Okay. So I need to go to Zen, which is to the north of here. I won't be needing the sprint shoes when out here. So I might as well give you that for now. So that's the tower, and Zen, according to the map, should be right over here. Elomantis and Mesosaur. Okay, so how threatening are these guys going to end up being? About as threatening as... Yeah! Then don't come back. Oh, lovely. Can you kindly die, please? I'm actually gonna wait for you to hit me again. There we go. Okay, good. Speed, one magic point, and some money. Is this Tizen? Yes, okay, good. Go ahead and put those sprint shoes back on. The serpent trench used to be deep underwater. Now it's above sea level. Some Cults of Kefka members have built a tower there. What? What's it? Super Ball! Bounding damage. What the heck? What's going on? Oh dear. Do I have a relic that prevents petrification? Dark. Poison and dark. Poison dark zombie. No, I don't. Rage, your mask. Hope still a bunch of stuff that I've already got. Let's try here. Yeah, okay, so I've already got that, so we're fine there. Relic shop! Have something against petrification, because apparently I'm going to be needing that. Sneak ring. Yep, that'll work. Yes, I realize I'm walking slower now, but will it let me stay at the inn? Okay. Go back and save that child. So apparently there's a child that needs to be saved here. Sabine! Oh, jeez, okay. Doomsting? What the heck is Doomsting? Heal Rod. Okay, I'll find out what that is later. Sprint shoes, stuff. Pearl rod. Tincture. Monster in a box! Oh crap! Preemptive attack? Okay. At least I can kill these guys in one shot, but... And hey, if you use Drain, that's actually... beneficial for me because you're not doing his regular attacks. Three magic points. Really? There wasn't anything in there? Yeah, I don't care about frickin' Doomsting. Hyper wrists. Okay, that's all there is on this floor. Go ahead and heal now. How much more time do I have to do this? Drainer. Monster in a box! Let's see if this works. Ooh, nice. Good. Enough. Yeah, let's go. Received Magicite. Okay, good. I believe that's all the treasure that can be had. And with plenty of time to spare. At least at this rate. Yeah, I am just not in the mood to deal with all of these stupid enemies. Although, I half expect something to come up to try and prevent my escape at the last moment. But no, okay. Oi! Wow. So why did Kefka do that? Assuming that that was him that caused that. But of course, you think a minor thing like the end of the world was gonna do me in? Right. I thought everyone was gone. I had given up all hope. But fortunately, I was wrong. Now I know they're all alive. We need to find everyone. Then... I know. We smash Kefka and deliver peace unto the world. I'm gonna have to figure out what... Okay. So now that I actually have a moment to see what it was, the stuff that I got here. Absorbs damage as HP. So that, I believe, I want to say that's holy. Wasn't there a heal rod that I had gotten? Oh, that was something I already had. Right. I like that that item. Okay, so that's what that was. Okay. Had the spring shoes. Now, it seems appropriate that you have that. And that as well. To the east, you'll find the Serpent Trench. Further east, you'll find the village of Mobliz. Boy, the Light of Judgment really fried that town. I can imagine that would be it. Many monsters nowadays attack with zombie petrified and the like. Have you equipped suitable relics? Oh, jeez. I think I have, at least have some, I've got something on hand for zombie. I'm not as concerned about petrification, even though I probably should be. Most of the adults there perished trying to save their children. Ooh, boy. Oh. Head north on the Serpent Trench and you'll find Nikea. So there's Mobliz. And Nikea. Yeah, sure. If for no other reason than to heal Celeste's magic. Right. I should probably, Oh, right. Wait. Drainer. I guess we'll see what that does exactly. Though the fact that the optimum defaults me to the Morningstar kind of gives me pause about what this thing actually does. And I don't think I'm gonna like it. So Serpent Trench. I kind of see what that is. It feels like I should head over to Mobliz just to see what's left of it, I guess. Let me see. You're close to learning Regen, so I'll let you keep that for a little while longer. That'll work. But I think that is going to wait until next time. Though the fact that there's now two of us here instead of just one, I feel a little bit better about that. So I guess until then, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day.